Check our website, worldwideweb.holidaytv-thailand.com. Our TV program is watched around the world.
Holiday TV Thailand. It's about where to go and what to do.
Bangkok Hospital comes to Hua Hin. The famous international hospital has many branches in Thailand. Hua Hin was a gap in the map of Bangkok Hospital. The hospital will start its first services this year. The construction of Bangkok Hospital in Hua Hin has started. The hospital will be located close to the market village at Petkasem Road.
We're going to open it in stages. The first stage, which will open at the end of this year, will be emergency services. And when I say emergency, real and bad emergencies like traffic accidents, heart attacks, but the minor everyday emergencies that one gets in the home. There will be some patients who will have to be transferred to Bangkok. We will not look after 100% of all the cases that we see there. But we're very skilled at moving patients because we're a network of hospitals. We're bringing patients from our associated hospitals into Bangkok every day, and the crews in the ambulances, the nurses and the technicians and the doctors are superb at looking after the patients. We also have a helicopter, and we're building a helicopter pad on the roof of the hospital in Hua Hin, and there is a possibility that some patients, when time is very essential, they could be brought to Bangkok by helicopter.
The helicopter service will be used for transportation of patients to the hospital in Bangkok. And in other cases, only the data will be sent to Bangkok.
Electronic medical record ก็จะมีการแชร์ data หรือ information ด้วยกันคนไข้ไปที่โน่นมาที่นี่แล้วไปรักษาที่โน่นหรือไปที่โน่นมารักษาที่นี่เนี่ยก็จะแพทย์ก็จะสามารถ access ไปดูข้อมูลด้านสุขภาพของคนไข้ที่คุณหมอท่านนั้นๆดูแลรักษาอยู่ได้นะครับ
By summertime next year, we'll have a fully functioning hospital, and this will be a hospital with operating rooms, with emergency services. Our equipment will obviously be state of the art. We'll have a CAT scanner running there almost from the beginning, but we'll have a very efficient imaging services for x-rays, ultrasound, CAT scans. Etc. Operating rooms will be working. We'll have a delivery suite. We'll be delivering babies there. We'll have intensive care units for the people who've had serious illnesses, heart attacks, and so on. And also the 50 beds are open for the less severe problems and the elective surgery.
Bangkok Hospital will be in full service from August 2011.